COVID and kidney. Kidney is the second most vulnerable organ to COVID. Kidney involvement is frequent, with greater than 40% cases have proteinuria protein leakage through urine, and 26% cases have hematuria presence of RBC in urine. The incidence of acute kidney injury in patients with COVID infection may be as high as 19%. Patients suffering from chronic kidney disease have weakened immune system and are known to have higher risk of pneumonia and upper respiratory tract infection. The pneumonia-related mortality rate of CKD patients is 14 to 16 times higher than general population. Advanced stage CKD patients who resort to dialysis are at risk of acquiring COVID infection. Patients are at risk if they have nephrotic syndrome, usually due to minimal change disease, FSGS, or membranous nephropathy and are currently on immunosuppressive medications. For children, especially nephrotic syndrome, receiving prednisolone or other immunosuppressive drug are extremely vulnerable and must take extra precautions. Patients with polycystic kidney disease, PKD, are at same risk and should keep a watch on their GFR. For elderly patients above 60 years of age, or if there are other coexisting health issues along with CKD, then they are also considered as high risk. Patients with pre-existing CKD might be at increased risk of acute kidney injury and can progress to end stage renal disease drastically. Among the renal impaired patients, the transplant patients and dialysis patients are at the highest risk. Of all etiologies of CKD, the most vulnerable are the patients with diabetic kidney disease. Patients with diabetic kidney disease can progress to an advanced stage of CKD, or even require renal replacement therapies, or may die if they are infected with COVID. Patients who have an GFR equal to or less than 59, belonging to the stage 3 to 5, are not at high risk though, but the GFR reading should be monitored closely. It is alarming if the GFR falls below 20. When IGFR is less than 15, the risk of the patients is as high as that of the dialysis patient.